just herd us into their zoo?
Ow, I had to hurt my ears. Jesus, jeez.
Wait! Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu. Branch out, Bruce!
Can we kill any faster? It's dark and cold!
We really should have trusted Lairs. He's a breathing room, Bruce! One last gross flaily thing!
Yes! Bring me more!
Don't wear yourself out before the main event, big guy! Wreck them tracks! I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
Now it is I who will jump on them!
Keep the breathing room, Bruce! Drax, destroy!
Half time someone got stabbed!
Rocket, go wild! My foot still hurts from that slide!
Drax, you're not used to it by now! Can we kill any faster? It's dark and cold!
How about the battle?
Run him through!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area.
Yeah, you think we just turned on a bumper?
Seriously, die, please, my stream.
Herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like a dinner plate.
Well, let's make sure we don't end up on the menu. My foot still hurts from that slide.
That ain't the pain in the ass I'm worried about right now.
Look out!
Underutilized! Toss him around! Ha ha!
Monster Hunt in the prohibited area!
Yeah, you'd think we just turned on a thumper!
Rodent is being overwhelmed! I would not dismiss some aid!
Right with you, big guy!
Get off me!
Note to self, try not to die!
Don't mention it!
Right in
front of me! That thing is freaking
nasty! I'm good! Let's get back to it!
Mulberry needed help!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Gamora, slice him up!
Crap! I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
We are on their turf!
It's like the whole planet came out to play!
Let him come! I got bombs for all! Somebody call for a timeout!
Peter! Can you get to him?
I was almost roadkill!
Don't get too spread out! Careful!
Eat plasma, you freak! Let me at him!
Carve him a new one!
Any last words?
I hope we squash some of these markers when we crash!
Maybe that's why they hate us!
My butt still hurts from that slide!
That ain't the pain in the ass I'm worried about right now!
Don't
I knew you had my back!
This is a bad tactical position!
We were kind of in a hurry!
Alright, so mate.
It's like the whole planet came out to play!
It's my kind of game!
Jump up, Gamora!
Nice to meet you!
Uh-oh!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some...
It's that Jack Mark who was hucking rocks at us!
Oh, that's a thing.
Tie him down!
Can we kill any faster in Clark Holes?
Oh, yeah.
Daily check trusting lairs!
Ding ding! Round two!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Fuck it! Blast them! Do your thing, Trax!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area! Yes! You think we just turned on a thumper?
This is a bad tactical position!
Is there a good one when it comes to these things?
To the bow!
Yes! Bring me more!
Guys, huddle up!
What?
Flark and Chitauri fought
excellent
more fair than
they had a code of honor.
Have flarked up code of honor. But it's true, these monsters won't play by
Fastest,
the rules.
Fastest one in existence.
I am Groot.
We are getting creamed out there. You want to know why? Because we keep trying to fight fair. But in this galaxy, you don't win by fighting fair. So when we step into that battlefield again, let's give those losers a taste of their own medicine. Who's with me?
Die, thieves!
Can't wait to take him down!
So when we have a coordinated one,
Peter!
That's when they get the power-ups. Oh, wait, when did Rocket die?
Groot, slow him down!
My butt still hurts from that slide!
Surprise, you're
I don't know where Rocket is.
He is weakened!
Rocket's
attack!
Dead.
Let's make him feel it! Show him some muscle!
This is a
bad tactical position.
We were kind of in a hurry.
Tactical jungle, I'm trying to find rocket. Rocket's nowhere.
Yes! Bring me more!
No one takes joy in their work like you, Drax.
Rocket just dies.
I can't believe those snow monkeys got the jump on us!
We are on their turf! We killed their leader. They should leave us alone now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other side of it.
We're close, but we're gonna need to get up there.
I never truly believed this day would come.
What, freezing your nips off with the bunch of us?
Sword.
Oh, please. It's probably the least dangerous thing on this planet. It's just a big hunk of scrap.
We'd better not get stranded out here. I'm not seeing a way up there. At least not for all of us.
We all succeed or none succeed.
Maybe there's something up there that'll help?
All right, group, give me a boost. About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measure.
Groot knows what he means.
Heave it, Groot. Right about there. One more time, Groot.
Better.
That's great right there.
I'm fine, just itchy. It's this dastard ice planet.
Or you have lice again.
Hey, you got fur, you got lice. I can tame it all if you want.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them, they're dead.
Just thinks logically.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready.
As Groot helps
we don't
me.
Know the source of that smoke.
And mine.
More hostile.
That was just the one time thing.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells.
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foam?
Undoubtedly.
Up ahead. Looks like there's a survivor.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for foam.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men.
Oh, I want to turn my sound up.
Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
Are you gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
Sword.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sword stuff. Yeah, nice. Where am
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of, aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
May as well put it to good use, right?
They ain't using it. Stop asking for things you can't have.
I even do have, Oh,
Hodling. Here's hoping we do better against Foom than this lot.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use. To herald our bravery this day. Shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
It shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time.
Why? You can just waste fear easily.
Alright, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Nice.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Chipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Love these levels. Flipping roots, guys. Roots are cool for this game.
Have you lost your fortune mind?
Roots are cool for this stuff.
If you forget it's incredibly dangerous,
why is something
actually kind of fun?
Indeed! This means our death to be used!
How am I surviving this?
Well, that takes care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Nonsense. We shall be victorious and our conquest will fill us with the vigor of ten.
Back on Earth, people would use dog sleds. A whole line of huskies pulling a sled across the ice. Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Milano.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom, come and face your death.
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle.
Finfine Foom.
Finfine Foom, your end draws near.
Nope, not his end.
Your quill. Go.
Finfine Foom, it's nap time.
Rocket, it's your turn.
Didn't you say my real name?
Rocket.
Bin Bang Boom! We're gonna decompose.
Why was it actually surprising to me and him? Even though I was surprised that Jackson.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Fing Fang Foom. Let's beat the hell out of him. Boss battle, boss battle, boss battle, boss battle. But let's go, boss battle.
So, where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Maybe that is his lair. Fing, fang, foom. Fing, fang, foom. This is a way brief sign. There's the rest of the Guardians, aren't they?
Supposed to capture that?
Why
Beat it! Beat his t-shirt! Roll feet finger!
He's stuck! You said he had purple swords!
The best rumors are never true!
Oh, be very funny.
Quick! While he's stuck in the ice!
Nice, Boom! Easy, Boom!
Hold down his arm. Me, we're hold down his fucking arm. Break his other arm. Okay, this is almost better than Gamora. I know.
No better appreciate for going to all this trouble. Please will make a flying apology.
He's taking a swing.
Danger close, Rocket! Roof, watch the claws!
I intend to do more than just watch!
Deadliest woman incoming! Sick of cracks!
Yeah! Ha-ha! He is as great as tails before!
That's two! For
the Bane of Ice, Peter Quill!
See? Bane of Ice isn't such a bad nickname!
Why do I beat the hell out of him? His head.
You said he had purple swords.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
This is not the real thing. Don't you? It's a real comedy. Oh, that's a cool visual right there. Never mind, that was not a cool visual. The beating out of Fing Fang Foom. I remember Fing Fang Foom looking much more mighty, small. I didn't know it was a dragon. I knew it was a dragon. I just didn't know it's big. That's a whole. It's just the real Fing Fang Foom riding in shorts. I would love that. Or maybe it's just that big. And then he just puts on a pair of shorts and just walks.
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Oh, nice! I get my heal back.
Looks like he just
defeat Fing Fang Foom.
That was too close.
Baby.
Good thinking. Muscle, get through the head. He thinks you two can creep on that rock right at the Boom's face.
Up. Yep.
The ice isn't cracking, you big baby! Please,
crush us!
Rocket! New gun!
Come on, Boom! No way, Sector 9!
We'd have gotten along with that giant squid if we hadn't cut it in half!
I'll use Max!
Meet your maker!
That was very sus.
Up this bench is square with Hellbender!
Who wouldn't want a giant pet dragon?
It was one of Fing Fang Foom.
Don't get burned!
It's cold.
Watch out for him! Well, everything!
Watch out for him coming. What the? Dude, getting a little bit too close to me.
What's wrong, yes. Boom? Really exposed? Rock it! Do your thing!
Oh, mom. Being the absolute fucking hell.
Move it!
I think things are a little bit too hard, and I put this game in hard mode at the beginning. No one remembers. Well, I haven't said I put this game in hard mode in like two streams. Because I did, I put this game in hard mode because I'm Chad level, and look at me now, I'm like a half and a quarter away to finishing it. There should be an achievement to finish the game in hard mode.
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Looks like he just
did! It's a thing of fang of foods.
That was too close!
Stay the hell away from him.
Good thinking.
Whoop, oh, yep. Yep, I'm stuck.
He thinks you two can refund that rock right in the face.
I'm stuck, help me. I was stuck in the rocks. What the absolute flip, man. My character was just full stuck in the rocks for inviting Fing Fang Foom. Just remember, kids, there's always a giant space dragon with shorts on.
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
I remember you in the Lego games. Much more up there. I thought it was just Hulk with a dragon neck.
Too close.
Good thinking. Muscles, get through the head. He thinks you two can refund that rock right in the Boom's face.
Where?
Combined might! Boom! Feel free to give up, Boom! Boom would never shame himself with surrender! Lay on the hurt!
It's a giant rocket somewhere.
Take heed! The beast attacks!
Wrong frickin' thing.
He's stuck!
I have no advantage.
Watch out for him! Well, everything!
Just head.
Great advice, Tamora!
I'm actually...
Don't rub it in!
Hell no.
It's been too long since I blew something up!
Man, I'm flipping. Oh, nope! Oh! Oh! Oh, shh!
What is next, Peter Quill?
I'm knocked out. What is next? I do not know.
Peter Quill, cover our attack! A critical blow to the Guardians of the Galaxy!
I need help more.
Quick! Can you hold this down?
Or you have some wet napkin. You already get slammed. With the thing down to its legendary head.
Hope this makes you square with Hellbender!
Who wouldn't want a giant pet dragon?
Rock and blow him up. Why does this thing remind me of DJ's dog?
Come on, Spook!
Is that bigger? What are you, a chihuahua and a bub?
Oh, come on! More fire!
Give me that one. Thank you, thank you. Whoa! Oh god, he's not like that. Okay, Rocket's dead, any fucking Rocket.
We seem to be making him matter!
I need Rocket.
I'm ready to fight.
Rocket's all I want, he's a need. What are you doing, dude? Are you scratching your head?
And you are not fighting hard enough, Rocket!
Ah, I'm getting this one.
Rocket! Feel free to kill
him! Blow him up!
Yeah! Play nice and we'll go easy on ya!
This shit really lasted me down. Man, it's good. It's not even close to a fire. Shit, it doesn't find even better.
Watch your butt!
Whoop! Yeah. I'm so very lucky.
Really exposed?
Ready, Drexel.
Need you on your feet, big guy. Get back out there.
Second time I've hill flipping Gamora, isn't it?
We shall prepare our strike for boom.
Flip them rockets.
Off rocket. Ooh, yep. I kind of did just do the exact same thing. I'm ready. No, I'm not ready. Fuck. Okay, Rocket. No, we're just gonna have this, this, and beat this.
The
beast is desperate!
Yeah, it's pissed!
And he's bound to get sloppy!
Come on, man. I was so close to actually activating the song, which would have actually stopped everything. Jesus. I should put the shoe thing. I swear, if I reset from the start, I'm so angry. How many? 30 minutes. Yeah. This game's good. Recommend it to every.
Bring it, you overgrown lizard!
Oh, fuck me!
Run! That was too close!
Good thinking! Muscle, get through the head! He thinks you two can refund that rock right in the moon's face!
Feel free to give up, bro!
Nice, and we'll go easy on you.
Yeah, I'm getting that. Drax is back. What the
fuck? Hell, Drax! Keep them busy, crew!
Oh, I do this.
Come on, crew! You like Sector 9!
The great winds would make for invigorating fight! I can't believe we're fighting a dragon!
Boom, doom. And wait for the defeat, Doc.
Yes! We stand triumphant! Doom has fallen.
Mamu, I come to bargain.
Wait, guys, no!
Lady Hellbender, we want to.
Nobody escapes my wrath, floorboard.
Monster Queen of Sector 9, you said you'd hear him out. Promised.
How the mantis get here?
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
So I'd rather do something to help this speech.
We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done.
Put a snap message.
But we want to make
some
it right.
Cocklord.
Quill.
Hold up, let me move myself first.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
Sure, I think he's murdered. Who's better resurrecting this thing?
This isn't you.
Just fucking strangle him. That's actually funny, Fing. They managed to kill Fing. That's funny to me. Oh, How to Train Your Dragon, everyone. Favorite movie.
Finally brought the two of us together. Lord Foom.
Apparently really easy to kill him.
The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough.
I'm on board.
I will gather my forces.
Woo, let's go. I thought that was going to be a whole mission. Let's go. You knocked out literally two birds in one chapter. I don't like using that term for many reasons, considering my name is literally a bird. Can I go and see what's on the ship? Guess not.
Yes! The noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested
Foom
the Invincible.
We found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We are on the path to destiny, my
friends. Had a really odd hole in it.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
You like my pet, goat?
We lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all
the
we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain.
Let's
gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Can I get Groot's special ability?
Hey, Quill. Let me borrow your tunes.
Why?
You say yes to that.
I need to focus. Come on.
Do it, yes.
If he makes him into a bomb, I'm gonna actually love this.
Mantis?
I'm gonna take a little bit of a break. Well, not a little bit, I'm telling you, I'm gonna have a drink. I'll be back in like a couple seconds.
It's a long story. We can talk about it after you do like Star Guy says and use the bathroom.
I don't need to.
Alright, but don't say I didn't warn you in church Grandpa makes you do faith crunches.
Wait, Raker's gonna do what?
It depends. But at some point, someone says my name, and then there's a little bit of pee.
Great, I did not want to know that.
Oh yeah, little fuzzy. Maybe the little bit of pee is you.
Nope.
Gamora San Ubri, you wish to practice hand-to-hand techniques.
It's still weird when you say my actual name.
I am getting used to it.
We've come a long way since murderous sorceress. Wasn't it what you were calling me back on my first mission with the team?
Yes. At first I believed you had bewitched Peter Quill. I could see no other reason he would hire an assassin for a protection contract.
Really? No other reason than magic?
You could also have seduced him. He lacks mental fortitude in the presence of women.
True. If I remember right, he spent most of that protection contract flirting with the waitresses.
So, Bug Girl, how come you can understand Groot so well? You've only known him a few cycles.
Telonesian is a common language in some realities. The Jatauri don't always blow up Planet X.
I am Groot.
Yep. There's a dimension where I learned to speak it from a very aggressive compost vendor on Nowhere.
Groot loves compost.
Sir Groot, I gotta say, I don't know what you told the Katati guardians at the cave entrance, but they were very cooperative when I came back with the villagers.
I am Groot.
Wow! Okay!
Woo! Harsh words! Now I understand the fear in their branches. Spook them good!
In retrospect, our team was eclectic on that first mission.
That's an understatement. Rocket seemed like the only one who knew what he was doing, and he did it in the most chaotic way possible.
What did he do with the detonation charges he found in the ventilation system?
If he hasn't used them yet, they'll probably be in a secret stash.
So the rodent does have a stash after all.
Hey, Bug Lady, you see anything about this mission we should know about?
I don't see much. Or rather, I see too much. So many realities converging?
Does Lady Hellbender ever stand us up?
Only in a few versions. Usually when Star Guy does a bad speech. Oh, and also in one version where he grabs her butt.
I remember my first mission with this team. It was a disaster.
Weren't all of them disasters? It's become part of our brand.
True. They do not always go as planned. It may be unprofitable, but I cannot deny it is entertaining.
And hopefully, great galaxy-saving practice.
So, how was it riding along with Lady Hellbender? She have you try on battle armor?
Oh, no. She's very respectful of other women's bodily autonomy. We just talked. She asked about you.
Really?
She wanted to know if you'd give her your bomb recipe. Sir Groot praised your skills at length in captivity.
I'm Groot. You don't got to apologize, bud. Look, she can get my bomb recipe if she pays for it.
You're overwatering, Sir Groot.
I am Groot.
Yeah, leave him alone. I tinker when I'm stressed, Groot waters, Gamora meditates, etc.
When I'm stressed, I concentrate real hard, and sometimes I can see the birth of the universe. First, there's only one reality, and then, bam, all reality.
That's kind of cool.
Nice move there, Drax.
If I put my weight on my left foot, I have much better control over my right hook.
People always underestimate proper footing technique.
Well, focusing on the upper body alone is the mark of an amateur.
Exactly. Weight distribution is crucial, especially with melee weapons.
Morgoth's breath, you are correct!
No, not like that.
What is it?
Your angle of attack was off. You have to go at it from the inside out, especially since Raker's body armor has inward folds.
Ah, a tactically sound observation.
I noticed it made a big difference when I had to assassinate a congregation of Badoon dignitaries. They were wearing so many layers.
I'm back with memes. Groot is just watering plants.
Good thinking. Get the watering sorted out before we go.
I am Groot.
He looks so sad, swishing around in his robes.
What'd he say?
Groot wants to water the Grand Unifier.
Oh, right.
The soaked unifier?
The grand humidity!
What are they doing down there? We're literally in the middle of space right now. What is my task to actually do at the moment? Nobody knows. Drax, Nebula, Sperm, Milo. How did Guard even get in here?
It is, but this you really likes closing fridges.
The door keeps opening, so I close it.
But it's broken. I mean, it's always broken. It's a universal constant.
Huh. More you know.
We're gonna fix the fridge door.
Alright, not stopping again.
Here goes nothing. No, scratch that. Here go the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Woo-hoo! And a goat.
Thrice as big.
That's the biggest I've ever seen it.
What now?
Kill the lights, kill the engines, and wait for Lady Hellbender to show up.
We're sure she's coming, right?
She is a woman of honor, a queen. She promised to gather her forces.
And how long is that gonna take?
Too long.
No. We can't be too late. We gotta save the galaxy and Nikki. One way or another, we need to get in there and shut down that ritual.
We can't take on a fleet that big.
Little Fuzzy!
Rocket, what are you doing, man?
We need to get into Sacrosanct to disrupt the ritual, right? We all know we get killed out here. So, I'm gonna make a really loud distraction.
My tunes!
Yeah, I rigged it to blast your scuddy music across all channels while the church is out looking for the source.
We cut the engines and we flow silently right past them to board the Sacrosanct. Smart!
Seriously?
Fine. But we're getting it back as soon as we win. Now get back in here! Find a place to park.
Look at those fools. Our deception is working.
Don't sound so surprised.
We are so gonna get my music back once this is all done.
Sorry, Quill. Chances are they're gonna blast it to pieces once they pin it down.
Let's make sure this sacrifice counts.
Can we not call it that?
Where is Rocket? Rocket's just somewhere in space mode.
Why are we whispering anyways? I know they're out there, but they can't hear us through the ship's hull.
And you're still whispering?
Because I don't want to be the one to flark it up if they can hear through it. But they can't.
Certainly if they can hear us.
Guardians of the galaxy, stop hiding! The monster.
How are you breathing?
Hunger for battle.
How do you breathe out there?
You're sneaking.
Because we need to get into Sacrosanct alive.
Then we will slaughter as many as we can out here while you fight your way in.
Yes.
Eat, my children! Crack open their shells and feast upon the sweet meats inside!
I'm gonna be scared.
This is so metal. Alright, people, let's take advantage of a nice lady murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing bay's her way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them. Alright, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That left base her way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past
her. Ow.
Alright, people, let's take advantage of the nice lady's murdering spree. We're busting into Sacrosanct.
That landing base her way in, but there's still a lot of pain between here and there.
Maybe we can blow past them.
Risky. Taking fire!
Spaceships, monsters, fate of the entire galaxy at stake!
Just get us inside that lurking behemoth alive, Quill!
Got a piece of that guy!
We must make the most of this diversion!
You will! Or you have? You're going to! Yes!
Groot says it's maybe better not to get caught up shooting!
Crap! That's a lot of turrets!
Kill him or dodge him! We gotta get through there!
Let's just hear the music tape. Right.
I used to dream about space battles like this.
Any of those dreams end in a fiery crash?
Yes, all of them did.
Try not to get shot, Quill.
Flying, this sucks.
This damage report. Stop getting hit and there won't be no damage.
Now, those suits. Sheesh. Sally wants to
Mantis,
different.
You sure you could fly her?
Yes! Sometimes!
Hang on, maybe you should.
To arms! The enemy approaches!
Yes!
Rocket, any sign of Warlock?
Yeah, my tracker's showing gold by the central hopper maker. We gotta get out of this hangar!
Tell them that!
Rocket! Fireworks!
You guys really need to work on their hospitality.
We had such a warm reception last time.
You heard him. Let's get him in the
eyes on the prize, Peter.
Six hands on me. Take
the big guy, see stars!
bait this guy and then we'll leave.
How close are we?
Not close, which is why we need to keep moving.
Oh, I'm gonna bait those guys up.
At least they brought the elevator for us.
I need to put my drink away. We're gonna wrap that one rocket for him up. I'll murder them. Never mind, I'll probably not murder
them. Way harder.
The flying one empowers them with time!
Jerk car keeps pulling from this bag of tricks!
Let's murder them, what the hell? Oh, this one.
Old man just really knows how to fly our ship!
Boys, wait a second. Did you say our?
This won't hurt!
Hey,
Scott X!
We're just here for the fulfillment!
Dress up orange and everything!
So what's the same thing? Oh, 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 oh,
the hangar's wide open! They can come from anywhere!
Remind me to go over the
floor! Aim for that one guy. Like, hold him down.
Yup, but Kurt's not! Howard's gonna get hit!
Oh, hold up,
these guys really need to work on their hospitality.
We had such a warm reception last night.
Okay, so where is that one?
This rather crazy cult is
spiritual experience?
The Lord's commandment number one. Thou shalt stab.
Get in here.
We shall stab. No, thou stab. Thou shalt stab.
Soon, Lady Hellbender will dismantle this vessel piece by burning piece. How can we be certain they have not found a way to convert the warlock?
It would explain why they took him prisoner instead of just killing him.
And there's a lot of faith Scott beaming into this place.
He almost kicked our butts when he was all sad and mopey. Just imagine him glowing with promise power.
If they found a way to turn him, we'll just have to go into his mind and fix him too.
I ain't jumping into that freak's promise. Can you imagine?
Mirrors as far as the eye can see.
Jars full of combs and cheap hair products.
You use hair products.
Mantis, no spinning! Why is she spinning?
Don't worry about
my
It's
doing such a crazy that's good job, I don't give a shit. Okay, that's what I'm worried about. Okay, yep.
Already here, Mantis.
Oh, say hi for me!
Celestial Madonna sends you greetings. These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Actually, don't need it. We just need everyone's power.
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano.
Not yet!
Yep.
We win! We get yep. more steps than all the salvage, right?
Yep.
We win! We're taking a vacation!
Yes.
I have assuaged the threat! Return to the skirmish!
Rush with the assist!
These people fight without fear. They have fully embraced the promise.
And there's millions more where they came from.
Let's hope Mantis and Lady Hellbender keep most of them busy outside.
Is very plain.
Door's flarked.
Scut. We need to go that way. See if you can overload it.
Seems a good time to shed our guard for the battle ahead.
Are they still mad at us? Okay, Stormy left such a mess last time we were here.
Groot, do your thing! Imagine the havoc Lady Hellbender must be wreaking outside!
Yeah, well, the five of us are doing some pretty good havoc wreaking in here.
Drax, shut him down!
At least Mantis hasn't crashed the Milano.
Not yet! Groot got one of them cultist dorks!
He's doing such a good job. Who cares if anyone? It's just me and Groot carrying.
We made another mess!
Groot's right!
No! I've stepped on a body!
They've gotta have janitors!
I would love to see the terror on our enemies' faces as Fin Fang Foom swoops in to devour them.
Probably look a lot like we did.
Oh, good! Here comes the cleaning crew!
The spill is back that way, boys!
I do not believe these people are janitors.
Chop, chop, Gamora! Maybe there's a giant closet on the ship somewhere!
Cut to pieces!
Anybody feel bad killing these dogs? Because I don't!
Way to take him to church, man! Bruce, help him out!
I don't know why I'm still...
Imagine the havoc, Lady Hellbender must be wreaking.
See a button and press that button.
Yeah, well, the five of us are doing some pretty good havoc.
Throw Drax teleports.
The Leaf didn't shield them from that!
The Mars Commandment, number one, thou shalt stab!
What the hell?
I am trying to destroy!
This dude, I want to ride.
Next, Peter!
Oh, I met him.
One less cultist to worry about.
How many rooms does it take to find a church?
They are gonna throw everything they got at us.
None, because the whole thing's just church.
What does the angry orange light on your controls mean?
Which one?
The one under the tape. Oh, now it's yellow. Now orange again. Ooh, yellow.
Just ignore it, Mantis.
Put tape over my warning lights?
They're distracting.
You just lost your tape privileges.
It's my tape.
My tape privileges, no.
Think we accepted the promise in one of the other timelines?
Yeah, and those loser guardians flarked the entire galaxy.
There must be one where I did not accept it.
Drax,
I have accepted my failure. I will not repeat it.
So I have to go here.
Vagrant steal our kill.
He cannot succeed alone, and neither can we.
Where do I go from here? Here we go. Let me jump to another body pistol.
Is it really the safest route?
Lord, no! But safe ain't my top priority right now! Well, I bet you could pull up the rest of them floor panels!
Oh, actual shit.
We ain't going out like this!
Just get behind something!
Come stand in front of me!
No, we're gonna get...
That hurt! She's come up in a grill! Your feeble body cannot overpower such tremendous gusts!
Yeah, you know this shit. That's not how math works.
Suddenly I feel like I'm back on Sektnar.
At least it's not raining.
Don't jinx it. See? Told ya.
Good thinking.
That does seem like a challenge. there's only two more left. I don't know.
You can do this.
Hey, Groot can do this. Why am I doing this? Groot's the main character.
This sucks! You mean it blows? Yeah, that too!
What was that? It's those things.
Go get them, guys!
Scott!
Great. Now what?
Where is he?
Ah, got him. Golden Boy's this way. Come on.
Rocket's the leader.
Yes, we're going out into space. We got no other options.
And I got a theory. Yup, artificial gravity. Figured a ship this big would need it for repairs and stuff.
This is so cool.
Hang on.
Take the ship.
Okay, go, go, go.
What am I doing? Ah, yes, artificial gravity, my favorite. Which is. Whoop!
Yep. Signal's coming from somewhere inside that giant freaking rock. Yeah, that scrap heap's taking pot shots at our monsters!
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Okay, we got this.
Come, test your power!
Drax, throw something at the thing.
Another crazed Novacore soldier down!
How much time do we have?
Not enough!
Rocket.
The surge is pouring! Send Nova after us!
We're still a great distance from the church's altar!
We're still tracking Orlon, don't worry!
Drax, old clump!
How are we holding up? We're good, but my trigger finger has gone numb from all the murdering.
Let's see those branches! The space battle is frenzied!
Kinda wish we were in the thick of it!
Okay then. Okay, okay. Where's Neat Groot or something? That's the most chattest one I've ever seen.
Down, Gamora!
You got it!
He is broken!
Good luck with
Let's make you feel it!
Man, the entire galaxy showed up for this brawl.
That is certainly an exaggeration.
I see him! Hold on, bud!
Quill, unleash me onto these fools with fervor!
And I just did.
Be careful! It's trying to box us in!
Let him try! I'll shoot him all!
cops! These renegades are relentless!
That's what you get, squat hoppers!
Rocket! Do you just make up those words or do they mean something?
They mean I'm sick of getting shot at.
Rocket, can you pop the lock on that door?
Yeah, yeah. Just let me do it.
Well, that didn't work.
Panels flarked. But I got a better idea. Hang on.
As Rocket leaves.
Out of the way! Rocket time! And that's how it's done!
Excellent work, Fuzzy.
You don't get to call me then.
Heads up!
Okay, Groot's building. Rockets. Hey, Gamora's.
Gamora! Run him through! How big is this ship?
For all its faults, the church was industrious.
Okay, I'm sorry. It's fine.
Hard to tell how the space battle is going!
Focus on the troops in front of us!
Drax just drops him. Drax is
there we go! Pass this way! Come on!
Alright, let's keep moving.
Whoa! Monster down!
Oh, stuck!
Guess that one's off to Monster Valhalla.
It was a noble death.
Mantis, how's it going up there?
So many dead. It's always hard to watch. These beasts are very brave.
That was you're not the one at all.
You are very brave too.
Aggression is often the best of courage. Slash of Gamora!
Are we sure they can't turn off the gravity out here?
No!
You struggle in vain!
They keep throwing troops at us!
They cannot stop us, not now!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Whatever you do, don't fall!
If you do, try to crash through the hull!
How big is this ship?
It's more like several ships all joined together!
Thanks, Groot!
This has got my name on it!
Let loose, Rocket!
No, fighting on the outside of a ship is pretty epic.
As long as the gravity lasts.
Is that light getting brighter?
We can't let them finish the fulfillment.
Are there none left to fight?
As Drax once slams a person down again.
What? He wants to know who will plant all these bodies with no dirt out here. I don't get what he's doing.
He knows we bury our dead.
Oh, that ain't planting, you big goof. That's making worm food.
Let's keep pushing forward.
Peter Quill, I fear I will not be able to harm your child if she is lost.
Of course you wouldn't let him, you big lug, but what if she don't give us a choice?
One thing at a time. None of that even matters if we don't get to Warlock.
I'm just saying.
I hear you. We can wait.
Thanks, bud.
Oh, yeah, so I'm set 14 hours of gameplay this
better
game.
Than being exposed up here.
Guys,
hey,
it's not too late to surrender.
Just drop your blasters and we'll call it even, okay? Rocket! Go wild! Newsflash! Sucks in here too!
As opposed to what? Fun places on this ship?
What is fun places?
Watch your back! Watch out! He's healing up his friends!
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
The sorcerer protects your ass!
Put a target on him!
Camping up his buddies!
Then put him in a body pipe! The fire stream's healing him up!
Well, that's not fair!
Rip him a new one! We're in this now!
What is this place?
Yet another field of glorious conflict!
You don't stand
or perhaps
chance.
A This adversary is well fortified!
Think you had to go with chasing you, right?
I don't think he gets the strut. Guy is an ego bigger than this whole set.
Oh. Just killed the priest!
You have ended the holy man's life!
He's really holy.
Newsflash! Sucks in here too!
As opposed to what? The fun places on this ship?
No running.
Zap! I love playing Zap a Zealot!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
What is this place?
Probably should have asked if anybody was down here before sliding in.
At least we got the drop on him.
String him up, Groot! Fucking low, Rocket!
Linker had to know we're chasing here, right?
With all the faith beams pointing the way, he must be ready for anything!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
We must eliminate like their medicinal conduit! It is acceptable to ask for help, Peter Quill! I scrambled more than his grave with that one! These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Put their lights out!
It's infuriating! He will not bend!
Are we sure it's not faster to go through Sacrosanct?
Why? The fight is out here! Feel my wrath!
Make them hurt! What is this place?
Yet another field of glory of conflict!
Well, they surrender!
Or perhaps a
we
repair
made a compelling argument.
And we beat them mercilessly.
Half expecting a monster to come crashing through the wall.
That would be very, very bad. Maybe we should keep moving?
I would like to leave this enclosure. I cannot see the battle.
You mean you might miss a peek at Lady Hellbender?
And Fin Fang Foom.
Do you think Foom holds a grudge?
We bested him in his own lair. He will forever recognize us as his superiors.
Yeah, well, he's Lady Hellbender's pet now, and she does hold a grudge.
That is true.
Watch a minion.
Okay, here we go.
Arkhaven.
These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No! We will be there, Terminators!
Rip them up, Drax!
The Tathian Berserkers once set themselves on fire to intimidate them!
Don't tell me they did this while they were naked!
Ow! That's gonna hurt!
Imps are hot, Isaac Cameron.
You got this one!
You ain't gonna burn! Just be careful with your branches!
Real easy. I'm not do anything, you just die from it.
Ugh, they suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah, well I like watching them burn.
Rocket is full on fellows.
Come, bring us a real challenge.
I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever gonna find Foom.
Nah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together
and kept us together.
Okay, let's keep it down.
Rocket, tell me we're almost through this.
Okay, Ben, we're gonna put this to be this.
Don't blame me!
Thank you. I want to bolt.
Lock it! Blast him!
And no!
What a sunny day, Wade Drax!
Sirius, Flurry! Don't let him up! can stay still!
We can hold the beast if we force him to land!
Chop him up!
Is this a dead end?
We can find a way through once the last body drops!
No more!
I see it!
Incoming attack!
It's really...
Now, thanks.
Wreck of cracks!
Looks like some ultra-heavy firepower up ahead.
Targets for Foom and Lady Hellbender!
What's the direction of Mavis? The direction of... Actually...
The deserters have called for reinforcements!
What the fuck are we waiting for? Let's turn it
in! Recruit! Took down one of the Nova Corps nutjobs! Trap destroyed!
Perhaps we can help Lady Hellbender from here!
No need to show off, big guy. I think she already has a crush on you. Is this a dead end?
Hard to say with all the goons in our faces!
Aw, I wanna kill him. Aw. I never wanna ever say that again.
Nah, this is the right way! I know it! Too fast for my boss!
Holy fuck! Do your thing, Gamora!
There better be a way through here because we ain't going back!
Priorities, Rocket! The faith beams are still going strong! That means the ritual hasn't started!
How many people did they conquer for that much power?
Thousand ass.
Thanks, group. Danger close, Rocket!
Smash him up, Trax!
Die with honor!
Aim at once!
Ground this traitor that I may bash his skull!
Is this a dead end?
We can find a way through once the last body drops!
Thing fly us in the moment.
I believe this is yours, Star-Lord.
Tell me it falls and breaks. Rocket, you're dead.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. That was just so...
metal?
Yeah.
He's staring at him. He's gonna take his mask off.
Glad you got your music back, Will.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done. Ah, careful, it's still hot. Gotta get through this.
I got this.
Hold up.
I'm glad they're here, fighting on our side, but I hate... Back into a hole. Great!
Giant robot!
I hate these things. Not even sure it is totally
robot.
What is
that?
Oh, Earth Gavis. Right? That comes from people.
They're trying to stall us! We need to get back to there!
Hard to
will soon be ours, my friends. Unless they send reinforcements.
If they do, we'll have to move like lightning. Hit them from behind. But what if they're too fast? We'll need another plan.
Hey, hey, hey! Every battle comes with some kind of curveball. Trying to predict where it's gonna land only makes things worse. Relax. It's easy to overthink when things get tense, but if we focus...
We can hit him hard.
Who's with me?
Yes!
Oh, yeah!
Come on, copyright music playing.
Stick it to him, Groot!
Was hoping we'd get a breather in here.
Take the deep breath between kills.
Actually.
I will not be trapped in here.
I give that man some room.
Stop the sword, Groot.
You're glad we found
him. He knows how to make an entrance. Like, every single time.
There goes the arm.
My great strength goes underutilized.
Caught up. Ow, with the flip of my eye. Ow. Ugh. Yuck. Yuck.
Hang in there, bud! Quail! Shoot something!
Head on a swivel!
I'm going down!
The rodent is being overwhelmed!
Thanks, right, Quill! That was close!
Don't get too spread out!
Thanks, bud!
Toss him around!
I was hoping we get a breather in here!
There's no time to rest anyway! Feel this?
That's one big, bad, scutting robot!
The solution is simple! We must take it out first!
I'd give that man some room! Feels like I've been shooting that big bug for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Do your thing, Trax! Round and pull, Groot!
Oh, I hope that felt as bad as it looked!
This one's defenses are formidable!
As Groot walks away.
I'm ready to go, guys!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
What's some more? Huh?
Show him some muscle!
I hope that monster so target the bug lady!
It's hard to surprise her!
Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fire?
Time for the chase!
You wanna see
time
some...
Time for the big guns!
When Lady Hellbender returned your device, did she mention my name?
Oh man, I figured out. No,
really think those things have people in them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way.
Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
Drax. Drax.
We survived us. We should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills, at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
No.
The Quill. Root.
Yeah, are you...
It's incoming!
Go! Now that was unexpected.
Oh, so we're not going to battle. It still says Rocket. Ah, yes,
unless
Rocket.
Breaker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Rocket. Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
Press this for Rocket. We will not die here. If we do, we will see you on top.
It's Chad.
Correction. I will see you on top. The rest of you will see whatever.
I wouldn't be in space if some of these ships would have fell already.
I will ask if there is room for you to
die.
flame's really glitched.
We're almost there.
Battlefield, I'm guessing. What is that thing? Did you say it's a repair center? Just remove that whole entire block.
Quark! Get down!
Close down.
The rocks on the other side of all them scut holes.
We need to take out that carrier, or it's gonna keep raining.
I hope so. If I'm gonna hack the turrets, somebody needs to cover my face.
Alright, keep him busy while the little guy does his thing.
You scut holes!
Right,
come and die!
Let's see what you've got!
My knuckles failed to crack your spatella carapace! Slice it down!
Take a crack at hurting us all in trouble! I was expecting resistance, but this is ridiculous!
Keep the hand! They seem really fast! Nobody touches Rocket!
They will not touch him!
You're right, buddy! We're not being drilling!
Fools! Come see why they call me the Destroyer!
Among other things, the Mutilator, the Eviscerator, the Discombobulator!
Time to shred him!
That big robot is a serious problem!
Ouch! That's gotta hurt!
You look out!
That dropship is like one of those endless clown cars! Clear out!
I will murder all of these buffoons!
Finger the door.
Send us every soldier you have! It will not make a difference!
At least the pants have stayed on for now!
Punch him up! Prepare for pain!
We ground support here!
Lady Hellbender must be engaged with other battles!
Tarantula, brute!
How's that plan of yours coming, Rocket?
We're coming! Rocket, we need those dropships down!
I only got two arms!
The Blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Where's Drew when you need him? I need my boy Drew.
I was expecting resistance, but this is ridiculous!
I'm about to fire resistance into their stupid
faces! Beware! That one grows stronger!
Yeah, well, that makes him a target in
that I can't!
I need assistance!
Peter!
Right here, you big guy! Better now, thanks.
Put him up, Deborah!
How is he still standing?
Root, snag him! Lay on the hurt! That clown ship is like one of those endless clown cars! So many clowns!
Same here.
Guys,
hold
up!
Oh, I was maxing.
Yes! Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours!
No sure people are
we shall
that.
Carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
Look, I know we want to celebrate because we're maybe two steps away from winning this fight. But if we start dancing before we actually win, these scut holes will send us to our graves. So let's keep our focus and show these losers exactly how we rock. Who's with me?
I am with you, Peter Quill.
I love this game. It's my finish.
Wait for the boom!
I'm 1 hour and 40 minutes. So
last dropship's going down.
Nice shoot.
Hard to miss when we got that big.
A rocket. Yes, there's a rocket.
Hell yeah! Hope somebody was filming all that. You know, for the history books.
Yes, I am filming.
I'm always live recording.
Since when?
Always. I document everything and ship everybody. You never know when you're gonna need some leverage.
Can't tell if you're joking or not.
Good. Paranoia is healthy.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his
arms. I will
arms.
Stomp on his
I'm
toes.
I'm dying to complete my collection.
Wait, what's that?
Save us. I cannot see, it's just right in here. This looks like the alien mothership from Fortnite, which is very gay. I look great.
Keep your bits tucked in.
Which bits?
All of them.
Oh yes, my bed is definitely tucked in.
Accelerating.
Whee! This is fun.
Watch out for debris!
It's a good thing my skin is so resistant.
Oh yeah, so I keep not said
that line.
This better lead somewhere solid.
Don't fall off the edge.
Deja vu, I've been living this way.
Woo! That happened.
Yes, it did.
Whoa, the tracker signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Something tells me Raker's cronies won't make this easy. We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
They ain't listening.
Where are we going? Oh.
Yeah, Goldilocks does talk funny. Not looking forward to hearing him yap again. Somebody needs to flood this place. Preferably with toilet water.
I feel the...
My next press.
There's your chance, Gamora!
Are we sure this is the way to Warlock?
Rocket's tech usually works. Let's trust him!
You're just dancing.
How would we even know the fulfillment has begun?
Pretty sure Magus is gonna devour our souls. We'd probably feel that.
Drax murder.
Hellbender, you trap us in here! Kill two Skarnax with one arrow!
No way! She even gave me back my music!
Oh, that's weird.
Ready! You think this Magus thing is immune to bullets?
I will disembowel the vile monstrosity!
Boop.
Peter! Can't tell if they feel pain, but I know when they feel dead!
This is looking less and less like a Warlock prison!
Rush in the tracker! This is the right way!
You're a big guy!
Watch the sidelines! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Howard! Face us like warriors!
Make like a tree!
Yes, and stick it.
Do we trust the combatants here, Quill?
You attempt to reason with them as well?
It won't work. Just put them down! Hard to believe these tunnels used to be filled with miners instead of freaks!
I bet most of these freaks used to be miners!
Okay, yep, I'm going this way.
I got all these toys, I'm just dying to use!
Just what are you gonna do with the miners?
Are we late for the fulfillment again? Anything feel different?
Pretty sure Magus is gonna devour our soul. We probably feel that!
Blow him up!
Maybe they don't have a real prison! It makes
Let's
sense
keep pushing.
To keep them down
the signal's
here.
Pinging from deeper in the mines.
Hard to believe this whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging.
Let's take two. Gamora, you can just murder this person.
Yeah, it ain't gonna be that easy, Drax.
Dude,
is that what they call a spiritual experience?
Hi, Drax. Thanks all of us.
Somebody needs to block that tracker from Warlock's feet. Those things
Somebody's
ain't
still
big.
Digging down here.
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the faith tech. The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap.
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Okay, but nothing's in
the
ground.
We should switch to the hard side! Ain't nobody trading that stuff once the church is gone. Too risky.
Hit him back! Keep an eye out for ambushes!
They ain't slipping past me!
Give us your arm.
She's welcome to keep
or just murder him, that's fine too.
Drax! Kick their butt!
I should break their bones!
How could we even know that the fulfillment has begun?
I ain't seen nothing but crazy Flarknarks charging in to die!
Oh, there we go. That's a way out.
This is looking less and less like a Warlock prison!
Trust in the Warlock's butt tracker! They fight
it
with
out
renewed
guy!
They think we're trying to keep them out of paradise!
Fire them into open space. If Your attacks unprovoked. You have the right to claim the battlefield.
Oh, red one.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first.
Hey, Drax! I will enjoy this! I relish the idea of conquering the dastardly device!
Come on, put him down!
More to operate things!
What a waste!
I bet most of these freaks
I apologize for my carelessness.
Barely a question! You'll be fine!
You're healing me.
Thanks, bud!
Crash! Shut him down!
Oh, what do you mean the valley
next? Please, right into that one!
That's how it's done!
Great idea, bud. If we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
The Quill possesses the magical weapons.
It's kind of crusty.
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get.
Everything's really expensive. Yeah.
Why do you tease me with crafting, Quill?
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both.
Okay, maybe like, no.
It's a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us.
What the?
I just see all the big guys over there. I was like, no, thank you. Adam Warlock, look at them.
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murder bot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
Oh, bro, I don't like those things.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot.
Aggression by the Universal Church of Truth
cannot be tolerated.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Surrender will not be considered.
Holy Scott, they came back.
Of course they did. Give them hell, World Mind!
Guardians of the Galaxy, it is
imperative that you evacuate this vessel
before we fire upon it.
Hold that thought. Adam Warlock's on this ship.
Incorrect. Adam Warlock perished
in the Galactic War.
He's here, alive.
He is still alive, right?
The Church abducted the Golden God. We intend to free him.
You said it yourself. Adam Warlock is the only one with the potential to stop this.
Very well. We will focus
on reducing support forces.
For now.
Then we'll blow it up. We'll blow it up after. We'll blow up the...
bit of a roadblock.
Step forward.
And witness the full destructive potential
of the Nova Force.
Let's say blow it up a tiny bit.
Yes, Lark, yes.
That was just...
Holy crap!
Ooh, yeah, baby.
All the king's horses, am I right?
Reaching the target through, but
can't get enough from that one.
Guys, huddle up.
Splat, it paints an awfully nice picture. There's no way we lose today, Quill.
These guys are goofballs. They're trying to distract us, throw us off our game. Well, I don't know about you, but I've had it with their tricks. Enough already. Who's with me?
Anyone understand that speech?
Okay, and I'm gonna leave one powered up. Okay, bad. Maximum
efficiency. That is weirdly beautiful.
Go on, suckers! Will the worldwide keep their word? They came back, didn't they? They trust us!
I'm gonna get Adam, which is. Okay, over here. I actually had that real boss battle.
These machines are in direct violation of galactic law.
Jeez, remind me to never piss off Nova Corps. Correction, remind me to stop pissing off Nova Corps.
There, the warlock.
Adam. Warlock, let's go. Fat the free him from these dumb idiots. I want to beat those robots up. Can we step? Can we drive them?
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down.
Finally come to confront the captive. Castigate him for how far he's fallen.
Shut your mouth for once.
Clear shot.
Don't. We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very eve of our ascension.
Real block and bedroom.
Take everything from us once again?
Me? Tell me what I ever told.
Rocky!
And not just mine. You abandoned your flock. The very church you helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead. And with you, any hope of restoring those we lost.
I thought that
you promised me, my son.
I promised only partnership.
Great, you sought subjugation.
My mistakes were many,
rocket.
But your mania is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk, a faded shadow.
But even you will feel the light.
Hear me! Halt this horror, Raker!
As he walks away, he'll free him.
Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta.
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There is little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverish faith will flood Raker's fledgling
Rocket.
And feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen.
Rocket!
We shut it down together. Right?
I'm taking a photo of this. Just rocket. Just press the rocket button. Yeah. You do
okay,
be strong.
Let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the...
How is he so fast? Oh my god, this kid runs
with
me. If
the light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream. Until it is not.
Drax?
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
Mind.
Cosmo the dog comes out and says, Rah, rah, rah.
You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
Rip. Rip Star-Lord's daughter. Dad. It was actually Yondu all along. Her arm was phasing through there. She has the Mind Stone somewhere. Where? Oh, yeah, she's anyone gonna do something? Oh yes, rockets. Oh, bye, Mantis. This is so laggy. Someone needs to break the hell out and beat the shit out of it.
My lady, push through your pain! Fulfill the promise!
And then there's just one. Monster! Oh, the rocket button's gone.
I will skin you!
Wait, what? I'm gonna skip for the dialogue. Let's go for another flashback, I'm guessing. One final shot, kill your daughter.
Peter. Peter, we can save her.
Broken promise, chapter thing. How many chapters is this going for?
Can you hear me?
I saw
her. You need your help, Peter.
I saw something. It was a...
almost there. Focus on me, Peter. Focus on my voice. You have to find me. You can still save her. Peter! Over here, Peter!
Wow, where is over here?
Follow my voice. She needs your help. Come to me. Come to me!
Where? What do I look? So this is the second final chapter.
It's the only way.
Where is her?
Focus on my voice, Peter. Over here. Find the source.
I just looked at Megas.
Dad! Come on, get up! We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
I'll just punch her in the face if I just saw that voice. Oh no. Oh no. The worst thing in the universe, being your dad. Rocket! Ah, yes, Rocket, the rocket button.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Okay. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then, there's the cake, and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Shoot her. Fine, I know how to do this. It's in her room over here. Present.
Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Kree Lara?
Guess that answers my question.
Great.
Okay, Nick. What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed
part of
it up.
She's not listening at all.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need the cake to be perfect.
None of this seems oddly familiar to you?
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
No! I baked it!
Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh boy.
Peter! Open the door!
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
I am getting the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Not like dead, dead. Right?
So finally I knew what to do.
I heard your
cries.
No,
you want to yell at Shut the Flip Up.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now.
Estalla believes in the Church of Lies.
Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Yeah, it would be.
Told you what?
No, Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago?
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter.
Sad.
She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing.
Someone's adopted.
I couldn't let them kill her.
Guess who's adopted?
Not a father.
I want to yell, shut up.
No. Well, not her father.
Well. Okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her... attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
Oh yeah, everything's dead, Bob. Just everything's dead. Everything died a long time ago. He turns around to look at this dumb fucking orphan. Well, I'm leaving. No, I'm joking.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
She'll come. Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this.
Who was it?
Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! Mom will still
hold
come.
Up, hold up.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Your mom isn't real. That door, she's dead.
Won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
$4 for
this Apple. Isn't about you. Why are you even here? I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker, if it had just been different.
I know what you're doing. I did the same thing.
Not this accent.
You know, all this guilt about the way it happened instead of...
It's not the same. And even if it is...
I know, I...
Actually, quite the same.
To see you go through what I went.
If you don't have the full power to actually do something.
There's so many things I wish I could go back and tell myself.
I had an average 800 viewers this month. That's pretty good.
Would you have listened?
Sheesh, I'm gonna make some content. Make some content.
It could be her.
Trust Nikki.
I don't hear anything.
Don't.
Seriously?
Hear what?
The knocking. There's clearly someone at the door.
Or something.
Someone.
Okay.
Nikki opens the door.
It's not her. Unless I believe it's her. So as long as I believe.
Nikki, no.
Believe with me.
Destroy the illusion.
Kill her. Kill that adopted piece of chunky.
Yes, you are.
You kill the thing. You kill it.
You have to be.
Whoa, what the fuck?
I know.
They just fail. This is an endless loop. I go up.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
With you.
I'm sorry, Nick.
No!
Please.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! She has to come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and...
What if it's the same cutscene again?
All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
My subscriber analyst is literally dying. It looks like...
Gotta keep my foot out of my mouth.
It looks like a heartbeat just went cold.
How to not get arrested. How
I console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... the promise, Nick. I know a calling when I see one.
This isn't about you. Why are you even here?
I know how you must feel. Very hurt and angry.
No, you don't!
Right, like, not exactly how you feel. I just meant that...
I don't care what you meant. I don't want anything to do with you.
Right. Okay.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will, and that... and then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker...
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was.
It was Peter's fault. We could go a whole different game if he didn't play with a fucking stone.
It could be her.
Only you can reject a lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy-eating type.
That would be Galactus, actually.
It doesn't matter what I think.
That's more Galactus. But Galactus armpit has a radius.
I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
Yes, it is trying to eat us, and it will murder everything in your path.
I still don't know how... how does anyone...
This is the last chapter,
Bob. Supposed to smash cakes all day?
The second last chapter. This...
breaking stuff.
There's 16
exciting
chapters in this whole thing. This chapter there's takes around an hour. Let's start this chapter. And that chapter takes around also an hour. Or 30 minutes.
What are you doing?
Eat the blue thing! It looks like Cookie Monster and I'm hungry.
The idea is that you light something. To remember someone. To pay tribute.
She has more pinker eyes than me. Actually, no, I have more pinker eyes than her.
Back, but
why does everyone have pink eyes and my starlet's face funny?
It's a gesture.
Looks like my high school music teacher.
A small thing in the face of a very bad thing.
Mister, if you're watching this video, I'm... my eye. I don't know why, but that cake is still there and I'm hungry. And Nova is in the background. It's Nova Core, and that's Nova, so... Lost Novartis.
I keep thinking back to the elevator.
The elevator was cringe.
She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey.
Lovingly concerned.
Whatever happens,
you're a kid.
You're not alone. Okay?
Thank you. But there is something I do have to do alone.
Don't break it. Don't put me into another loop, man.
For everyone.
No. Oh. Her eyes are not purple.
Undo your magic. Oh, that's a new character.
No, child! You must return!
Stay away from me!
The fuck that... What the fuck's that Captain Marvel reach? Okay, yep. Kill him. Kill him. Oh yeah, baby! Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, yes. Yes!
Burn in the light, Shadow! Hey, weirdo!
Oh yeah, Guardians of the Galaxy boss moments. Let's beat the shit out of this dude.
Crap.
All those dudes are gonna die tonight.
We have to, or Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
I want to put some music on. Rocket.
It is best to avoid the levitating pods, Peter Quill.
Contain the corruption.
Say F the what? The F word? I'm kind of sensitive.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the face!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members! Brace yourself!
Bring Unifier, please!
Behold the power of my
memes! Behold the power of my memes! Oh, finally the rocket peeks off my face.
Don't make them kill you. Guys, that one's mending the rest.
What are you waiting for? Shoot him in the back. Any last word?
Hold up a second. I need to unfreeze. He's feeling his pain. I need to unfreeze. Drax.
The Roby one's mending the rest of them harder to kill.
Thanks, bro.
That priest is swapping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair. Do not let the flying one mend his team!
All the more reason to kill
him! And then, yes.
Rocket! It's all you, Gamora!
I thought you'd never ask!
No. Yep, got one.
One thing at a time, Gamora! Focus on the goons!
Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Use all of us.
Pierce my fate. Face your
hands, Guardians! Kill him.
Prepare yourself!
actually was doing so much damage.
I'm trying to save you from yourself, Ranger. Promise is a pact of treachery.
Being the absolute shit of the moment. The game is just saying we're too strong. Game is not strong. Come on!
Whoa!
Hi, Groot. Nope, Groot did not kill me that time. Groot healed me last time, but Groot was just Groot. How did you even do that? It was just blind. I was blinded. I literally had the blind effect on me. I really knew I'd been in that room before.
Good speech! Blast him!
Impossible!
Okay, let's just piss him.
My faith will shield me! Let my faith rain down upon you! Be still!
With the walk crash!
Don't touch my voice. Wait a minute, hold up. This one was done!
Welcome, death!
I can barely cut into his
armor! Come on, cut into his armor!
Face your end, guardians!
No.
Don't make them kill you!
Faith preserve you!
Come on! Right into his little special bubble. Funny.
My belief is so powerful.
You just gave him more power.
Friend, you know,
just because we're too
please.
Good. Well, I'm too good. I'm playing this game, I'm literally hard mode, I'm crushing him immediately.
It'll be a slot hole that fades and not doing his skin any favors.
His hair be
not
dead if he had
not
any.
Beast. Fiend.
If you choose to be blind, so be it.
I want to be fucking blind, Tom. I get unblind. Yeah, I'll probably help the case. Try to free fucking Drax, but I don't know how to. Get unblind! How do I get unblind? Yes, Groot, yes!
Thanks, bud!
Oh god, Groot, save me.
Rocket! Fireworks!
Okay, Groot, cuddle. Oh god, Groot just...
What is next, Peter Quill?
Groot just absolutely just carried the team through that. Groot's a carrier. Groot's Chad level so much. Who's Chad?
What a bunch of losers! Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep!
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
Are they making us work? Well, I say they're testing our game. And you know how much we love games.
Not every game, Peter Quill. That would be impossible.
Fair point, but if you think of this fight as a game you love, it's not really work anymore, right? It's fun! Who's with me?
Dude, that
was...
Well,
you need... What's What's next, Peter?
There's
through
just
my birthright protects me! So, siphoning must cease!
Come on, finish him off! Oh, this is like three lives, son.
I can't figure which of the two of them is more irritating!
Break her right now! Warlord, once we win!
He's lying!
My fate!
Not really.
Bring them a new one! Fine! Send it their way, Drax! Carve them a new one! Bust out the smart bomb! We pull this off and we'll be famous!
Maybe we shouldn't overdo the press door!
A momentary setback!
You will perish!
Oh, this is the last life.
You cannot pierce!
Drop him, Gamora!
Any last words?
This dude's weak as hell, cunt. The weakest boss I've actually had. When he makes me blind, I'm actually pissed now. I can't do shit when I'm blind. Oh, nope. Get the fuck away from him.
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I can't do anything. I'm completely blind. Oh, nope. You suck. You're cheating. Well, I'm back.
Magus lied to you, Regan. Lie to everyone.
You cannot pierce my face.
Nice to meet you.
Not so
this cannot
out,
be.
Drax.
Not beast. With fervor.
Time's up, Morkbag.
It lied.
My fate protects me!
Rocket! Safety's off!
Fate.
Let the darkness consume you!
I can't figure which of the two of them is more irritating!
Contain! The Warlock is making an honorable corruption! Save your ammo! Hit this creep with a special surprise!
I'm flying through this.
Don't make them kill you!
I just need to wait until the blindness runs out. This blindness is actually making me so pissed off at the moment. You have that blindness in this game.
This has got my name on it.
Tie them down.
Better
but
to
my
the
belief
bow.
Is so
powerful.
Used all of us.
Murder him. Oh, yes,
no.
We just murdered him.
No.
He's just funny.
No!
He's funny. He's just. That's funny.
Not when we're so close.
So close to failing, dude. You missed your warlock and now you hate him.
I see light.
Your dad said would not want this. What does she, Captain Marvel, hair do? My child, what did they do to you? She has powers, by the way. She can beat.
Please.
It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it. Really look.
It literally looks like a power stone. Smart, I think.
What joy. He did it.
You conquered the sun deck.
You brought him back.
You brought him back. No, you're gonna go to him. Yeah, but he's dead. Rip, he died. Okay, Groot, heal. Yo, Groot, revive him so we can beat the shit out of him again.
You will.
glad to have him.
When I have a whole box full of sour words.
Guardian of the galaxy. It is done.
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
As they leave, why are the power ups there? It's funny to me, the power-up things where you can put rock. Isn't this supposed to be number 16, Burger King foot letters? But then they realize it's all a dream from Cosmo.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
Why am I always in the back?
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it.
These guys look really confused.
Merging with Magus permitted me to mangle its minions' memories. They now recall nothing post-promise.
The Guardians of the Galaxy. We just saved, well, everything.
You're welcome.
Although You're we welcome. Will not be signing autographs.
Watch them crash the whole ship into Nova or something. Or Nova's about to blow the whole ship up. Nova would blow it up. But that hair dude's actually pissed me off. That gives me lag just looking at it. Why is Rocket always in the front?
Well fought, Destroyer. And your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is
1v1,
this
1v1, 1v1, 1v1. Wrapper. I want to see that 1v1.
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender. We regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Oh, now I'm in the back again. Miserable. They're not talking that much. And why is she there, not like that over there? Groot's just chilling and vibing. Groot's the carry in this. Isn't this supposed to be a chapter? Another chapter?
As we calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
I'm not gripping off. Screw you, I'm in the front. Never mind, I'm slowly dragging behind. Dang it. That hair is annoying me. Rocket slowly lagging behind. Oh, there's the ship. Mantis is supposed to be on that ship. Oh,
no. You made it!
It's the llama. That's depressing. Oh, hug the llama. The llama.
What? Wild beast. What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other Guardians of the Galaxy.
Behold the llama, the mascot. I actually know, I think Groot's the mascot. Adam's pissed.
What did he say?
Yeah, that will show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug.
You give him the...
Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, what?
I died when I was blind in those ones.
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need, I insist.
No,
Goldie boy.
I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Well, I will voyage through the vexing vista.
Now you both go first. You can fit two people going through at the same time. You don't need the two people to go through, you can just do that. Who are you giving it to? The ground? The ground. It is the ground. The Guardians of the Galaxy. Turn these down. Anything, literally, what is this? Yes. Okay, don't fucking press exit because I want to get ear raped immediately when I come in. Settings, audio, where the fuck's music? Music's going straight down.
We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Oh, look.
Come on.
I am eternal.
That's not good.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What is even? Whoa.
The Flark.
Chapter 16. Wait, is it right? Music still on? I want to know because I like music. Settings, audio, music. No, hold up. My music is back to all.
Vegas.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of you. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Death!
destiny makes three.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
Stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Wait, the soul stone was just sitting there.
Wine! Vexing specks! Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being and friendly. And I think she means aggravating me.
If anyone can piss off a god,
it is us.
I mean, Rocket.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Oh, I feel like a dick today.
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grunt nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Piece of shit. Now he's angry.
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Oh, my phone fell. Oh, God.
Lark, are you kidding me?
Stand back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is the boss battle round.
Get out of there.
Trust me.
Wait.
Yes, this is right. This is the way. Everyone, now.
You heard, Bug Lady.
Everyone, stay close.
I'm the Clark and she.
Stuck to the window like Spider-Man, that's the funny part.
There! See? Told you I got this!
Hey! That was
what about amazing!
Blossoms? How did you-
No idea! I just... can! Now!
So far so good, Guardian! You're not yet!
Tick-tock! Enough talk! You begin to bore me!
I just do something.
More critters to cut!
Flark and space, please!
Vile creatures! Your increased numbers mean nothing!
You sound a little too excited about that!
Okay, so we're gonna go first with Rock.
I can't believe the fate of the galaxy depends on the words that come out of Peter's mouth!
Hey, if anyone can piss off a maniacal god, it's Will! You just gotta do what you want to remind me what the plan is again!
We just gotta keep getting under his skin!
You struggle in vain! I am confounded by our location! We are just on the Milano!
It's like the Milano disintegrated! I'm a smart if I spoke to things in this direction!
Add that Step one up. To the can of worms!
Something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats,
like little gnats.
This isn't you, man! The real you! The guy we found in a weird cave? The guy we came to kind of know and sort of like, I guess?
You mean the man you called Harry Hobo?
That was me. We called you a bunch of other stuff, too.
Really, Rocket?
Oh, I bet you did. And for my part, I uttered slings that sting far worse, you putrid little...
Okay! So we called each other stuff. But I'm saying we've been through things together. You were in Drax's
brain. Why don't you come over here and give us a hug?
Well,
with the star and the forehead.
Why not join the whole of
it's
your
the
soul
lava flying.
To mine? Be part of the divine.
Wow, it's funny. It's funny.
Get it?
Of course.
I've seen you pay. I'm thinking it's bad. Really, really bad.
Confirmed. It is the worst.
Guys, I don't think this is working.
Mine does. It's
We need to rethink our approach, Peter. Throw him off the gate so we can use stone.
I can conjure armies at will.
I physically am not listening to that.
The scourge grows in numbers.
I need to finish this whole thing off.
Beware!
I'm so close.
Awesome! It comes with Kung Fu Grip.
Better now, thanks.
Run him through!
Guys, huddle up!
Alright, the five of them are not there.
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, I get it. Those creeps out there, fighting them gets the blood pumping.
Oh, yeah.
But if you listen to that pumping too hard, your heart takes a dive and the losing starts. Stay on target and we'll make them all go boom. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
We are!
You said...
Rifle now, Rocket! He's bound to get tired eventually, right?
I was not the plan, Peter Quill! For once in your life, stick to the plan!
Load up, Rocket!
Destroy!
I am Groot!
Oh, perfect! Groot says we got more bugs!
Smash him up, Drax! I just started to regret the way I handled him back there.
Yeah, well, get over it. Do better next time.
Where even is she?
Pizza! Let loose, Rocket!
You owe me one, Quill.
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Died a long time ago.
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Reel them in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me! I said submit!
Now, Star Guy! It has to be now!
Come on, man! You literally just helped us save the galaxy!
No, Drake, I pressed the wrong thing!
All that other good stuff we've been through together!
How is this reeling him in?
Really not playing to our strengths here, Peter.
I'm saying, you're still Adam Warlock, who is definitely not a galaxy-destroying villain!
Wrong! Warlock was just our first form. Magus. Is what he was always meant to be.
Come here and date me, man.
I am the reason for the
Ouch.
Seasons,
I
the planets, everything and all. I
will rule everyone!
Does not sound very reasonable to me.
I am the answer and the call.
Okay, definitely not going well.
Oh no, this is not the one where you can...
But I have good paper skills. I just died because of that. I don't have good papal seals.
Sooner or later, everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians!
Magus.
Reel him in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Meg from Family Guy.
Submit to me!
It's Meg from Family Guy.
Said, submit!
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
We have business cards.
And there's Ginger Kid. Guardians of the Galaxy and Ginger Kid.
You dare defy a god?
Yes, we do.
Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Your mockery mocks my very...
The stone.
The fuck's the stone? Oh, she is the stone.
She has it in her head.
When was I playing as Rocket? He's fucking pinballing.
Peter Quill.
Oh, wrong turn. Oh, wrong button. I was getting mixed up with buttons. I love buttons. Buttons are buttons. That only works with only one stone, you idiot. That only works with power stone, they're idiots. They're clinical idiots. I'm about to descend them back. Only the power stone hurts. Time stone can't really hold it all. Space stone might teleport you back. Peter, my non-conditional father. Oh, I know that's the wrong person. I don't know how long. And you died. I go back to the store and says, I bribed to purchase this. Give me another achievement, I want you to. You one trick pony. Put in Adam Warlock's fucking
He's
head.
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
Maybe.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Adam Warlock's just chilling there. Oh yes, Groot has healing factor, yes. Groot can just cheat death and no one uses it. No one uses it at all.
Also, ow!
Someone just leaves this stone on the floor.
Not yet, bud.
Does this mean it's over? Like, over?
The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
Those are really good ideas. Well, the second one is...
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble. And not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy!
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis. The chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
I didn't give him all that land.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder.
I gave him some of that land behind
but
the bridge.
I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure...
All of that land behind the bridge. I did. And Isaac's ass.
You know,
a house.
The second you feel any indigestion,
I shall call upon your crew. Motley though you may be, I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
If the mark of a man is to be bridled, none other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... We're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Why the llama?
Well... Oh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
Chapter 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Well, that was the game. The end. That was the game, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the game. That was the game. It took me around a couple episodes, but that was the game, everyone. That's what we wanted, the game. We got the game. That's the game, everyone. That's the game. Wait, I just realized my live stream's not... Took me 6 episodes, but that's the game. I left a bit of that hair, so the fucking weird hair, that shit. That's the game, everyone. Now you can... That's the game. There was no one nagging me to play, I just wanted to play it. And that's the game, everyone. Oh, bro, this is a fucking game. That's the game. That's the game. Took me 17 hours to play the thing. It wasn't shit. Kind of replayability, I don't think there is that much replayability. I remember that boss, I beat the shit out of it. Probably will replay soon, I want to get all the achievements. And I didn't get that many. I did get that many, I got a lot. I actually finished the game. And that's the game, everyone, that's the game. I completed 66% of the game, everyone, that's the game. Can I go through the thing? Those dudes did not have anything. Who is this person? Who is this ugly human being? I've got all bronzes. All bronze. Hidden.
nothing I can really do, is there? Wow. Gave me two flipping things, and one of them I couldn't really hear because how deaf I was. Excuse me, literally everything. This game. This is the game, everyone. This is the game. Hold up. This is the game. Meow. I've got like two views. This is the game. Nothing on it. I don't know what the hell to do. This took me around 3 hours. Oh, I started 3 hours ago. Now it's like 11. This is the game, everyone. I went to the credits and I finished the game. What a rare credit is to finish the game. Get my achievement for finishing the game. Just win every topic. Is there any empty credits, my guy? How many people work in this? Like, probably like a couple, lot of people. That's just more music.
I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You can play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
Sequel?
So you just have to build another bedroom. And maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. A 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy.
Come on, man. Put her in the office.
Obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be
just... Don't show the nervous shit. Yeah, no one knows.
It'll be fine.
This is fine.
Come on. I mean, if you can handle Raker and the Magus, pretty sure you can handle a 12-year-old girl. Yeah. A little guidance here, some homework there, throw in a few vegetables. Where the flark are you gonna get vegetables? I guess Groot could make vegetables.
Can I get an achievement? Just be good.
Yes, that seems like a reasonable thing to ask him. And if everyone's willing to make just a few reasonable sacrifices here and there, I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, they have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can... teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora. She knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'm going this direction.
If you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself.
Is this just all the Guardians just at the door, just staring at him, like, what the fuck is this dude doing? He's kind of sus, let's throw him out in his face. Pinnacle sus. My man. What is that shitty t-shirt is he wearing right now?
What's happening? We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Corps disabler. You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!
Wow! Wow, I didn't pay the fine.
Oh, fucking fast forward, yes. X. Finally feeling. Man. I wanna skip, please. This is a funny game. This is a funny game. And then credits one more. Liam dies. It's freaking Rocket! It's Rocket! It's Rocket Raccoon, nothing new. It's the raccoon. It's that thing that no one tracks. It's Groot. Why does Groot have a big thing, apparently? In the movies, Star-Lord and I think Gamora learn how to speak Groot. Don't be very fucking weird if Hulk starts learning how to speak Groot. I'll honestly, he'll be Chad level. Hey Cosmo, what the fuck happened to Cosmo? He's gone. Back to main menu. What am I even looking at the moment? I know how to read this. I'm guessing this is Thingy's book. Turn pages. Hold up. Okay, let's throw out the airlock, everyone. Why the fuck is there unclear noughts and crosses right here? Oh, Drax in here. Let's jam. Hell. That looks... No, no. We're Thanos. Thanos, the mad dog. Why does he have horns? Settle. Yes, settle. Well, everyone, that is literally it. That is it on this game. Like, there is more achievements, but that's basically it. So, yeah. Guessing there's no replayability at all, other than just restarting the whole thing. I already done everything on hard mode. So, yeah. I completed the game in hard mode. I got up to 60 achievements. Oh yes, New Game Plus. You sure you want to overwrite save data? I'll figure out New Save Plus. I'm not Googling that shit again. Yeah, it's the end of the series. I don't know what else to do, so yeah, bye.